Where did it all begin?
A sparkling array of talented contestants from Miami Beach with Ted Mack and the original Amateur Hour.
Well, this next group doesn't sing opera, as you'll be able to find out in a moment. There's looks like we've got the Memphis answer to the English invasion of the rock and rollers. And like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones, I think a barber could make a fortune right on this stage. Anyway, they seem to be in tune with the times. They modestly call themselves the Fabulous Gentries. There we go. Thought it would happen on the Amateur Hour stage, but it has. Well, now it's time for you to make up your mind about the voting. So let's bring them all out here, and you look at them very closely, remember what they did, and write that postal card vote. You send it to Box 191, Radio City Station in New York. All right, now how about another round of applause for the Fabulous Gentries?